gentlemen, to the University of Rhode Island's Fine Arts Center Recital Hall. We would like you to take a moment to locate the emergency exit which is closest to your seat. The exits are located on the left and right of the stage and on the right and center in the rear of the hall. At this time, we would ask you to please turn off all cell phones and electronic devices. And remember that flash photography is not permitted. Thank you for your cooperation, and we hope you enjoy our performance.
Thank you. All right, so thank you for being here. I know there's not a lot of you here, but thank you all for coming to my yearly faculty recital. This is the first time I'm doing a jazz recital, ironically enough. This is an all-jazz recital. And the first time I've ever done something where it's all my own compositions, which is really kind of nerve-wracking for me. But these are all of my own compositions today. And so I'm excited to present them to you. So thank you all for coming and for listening to all of my original music. We started with something called Blues Under the Sixth Street Bridge. And any of you all who've known me even for more than 5 minutes know I'll quickly tell you I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And it's a city of bridges where we're connected from one place to the other. You have to travel over a river. And because of that river, you have to take a bridge. So the Sixth Street Bridge was a bridge that I traveled on quite a bit growing up. So that was kind of my homage to that. And while we're stopped, I would like to introduce this band to you all. I'm really excited to have these musicians here. Joining me on alto saxophone today is my dear friend, I venture to say my brother, Mr. Cedric Mayfield on alto saxophone. Big round of applause for him. Cedric is actually one of our faculty members here in the music department, so I was glad that he was able to join me. Joining us on drums, all the way from Providence by way of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Mr. Marcus Grant on drums. On bass, we have my very good friend, a young man that we're gonna hear so much more from in the future, Mr. Kwaku on bass. And someone who's very special to me, who I asked kind of last minute to come and do this, and she was more than gracious enough to do this. I owe this woman so much. She was so kind and just generous to me and really helped me all the way through my undergrad, through encouragement and just opening up our home and cooking for a hungry undergraduate student. I know some of y'all are hungry right now. I can hear your bellies rumbling. But Rhode Island's own, Ms. Mary DePaula. So I recently found new love in my life, and so this next composition is a tribute to my beautiful wife, Joanna, who is here with us, and this is called West Indian Queen. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
close of this tour of my mind. We're going to go back. We're going to close with a piece that I call Winding Down, but really this piece just reminds me of church growing up with my grandmother. When you're little, places seem really big, and so we would go to church, and I thought church was this big place, but every time I go home now and I look at the church that I used to go to with my grandmother growing up, it's so small. It is so, so very small, but it brings back the biggest, warmest feelings of love and appreciation and knowing this very tight-knit group of people and all of the special occasions that we had and all the love that we had together. So I call this Winding Down, but really it just reminds me of church. So this is a church groove that I put together. Hopefully you'll enjoy this.
Thank you.
So thank you all for coming so much. Thank you for spending your Saturday afternoon with me. How about a big round of applause for this band? Mr. Cedric Mayfield on alto saxophone. Marcus Grant on drums. Big round of applause for Kwaku on bass. And the one and only Miss Mary DePaula on piano. Thank you so much for being here. Please, please come out and support my students. October the 18th, the 25th, and November the 3rd will be our first concerts of this semester. 18th and the 25th, you can see our small groups just like this. November the 3rd, right here on this stage, you can watch the big band do a tribute to Chick Corea. We hope to see you soon. Have a great weekend.